The second bundle is called Release and Let Go, and it's centered around finding the parts of the body where you're holding on to lots of tension or tightness, and then working through these poses to release and to let go. The shoulder unfolder is a practice centered around the parts of the body where we tend to hold a lot of tightness, a lot of tension, so the shoulders, the neck, and the upper back. The intuitive body awareness flow is a place to really just let the body move the way the body wants to move. So we get to close our eyes for a lot of the poses and feel how the body feels on the mat. Twist and shout is a very strong, very powerful flow, lots of twisting. It will leave you feeling detoxified and refreshed. Connect to your center is a core-centered flow. Lots of core work, but also a place to connect to our center of intuition and our center of courage. Release and let go is a calming, centering practice where we get to focus on the hips, the shoulders, and the quads, and we also get a really beautiful moment with our legs up the wall in the end. It's a place to check in where we're holding tension, not just in the body, but also in the mind, and a place to really release and let go.